Today, we are going to learn 8 Chinese characters. I see this world as a paradise because I'm a happy fool. Let's begin our happy journey of learning Chinese. 5 characters a day makes my day. Character Hong consists of 3 parts. The radical Bao Gar Tou represents residence. This radical evolves from a hand. This radical Si represents a sleight of movement in the air when a person shouts. Hong symbolizes that a man in a big house amplifies his voice by cupping his hands around his mouth, shouting. It implies there is a sonorous voice in a grand house. Hong means grand, great, magnificent. Character Niao means bird. Niao evolves from a bird with its head, body, legs, tail, and feathers in profile. Let's look at it in a simpler way. This is Niao. Characters with Niao as a component most have to do with birds and their activities. Ji, chicken. Ya, duck. E, goose. Ming, chirp. Zhui evolves from a bird with its head, body, wings. Let's look at it with a more directly perceived sense. Zhui refers to a short-tailed bird. Zhui is usually used as a radical. Characters with Zhui as a component all are related to birds. Jiao, to roast a bird. Ji, to perch. Diao, eagle. Que, sparrow. Let's learn character Xiong. This radical evolves from a hand. This radical represents a sleight of movement in the air when a person shouts. This radical symbolizes that a man amplifies his voice by cupping his hands around his mouth, shouting. It implies a sonorous voice. The radical Zhui evolves from a bird. Xiong symbolizes that a bird has a sonorous voice. A male bird's voice is more booming than that of a female bird. Xiong means male, grand, powerful. Character Gong evolves from the shape of a bow. Gong means bow, bend. Most characters with Gong as a component have something to do with the bow and its uses. Xian, string. Tan, to play a stringed instrument. Zhang, to stretch. Character Chong evolves from a snake. Chong could be imagined as evolving from this shape of snake. Chong means insect, worm. Character Sui consists of Chong and Kou. Chong evolves from a snake. The snake is like saying to the Oliver Python, although you have a much bigger mouth, I can eat you up. Sui means although, though, even if. Character Qiang consists of Gong and Sui. Gong, bow. Sui could be seen as a powerful snake with its mouth wide open. Qiang can be seen as that a powerful man draws a heavy bow and shoots a strong snake. Qiang means strong, powerful. This character has another pronunciation, Jiang, stubborn, unyielding. Let's learn characters in word groups and sentences. Character Hong means grand, great, magnificent. 宏伟 grand, 宏伟。宏伟的建筑 magnificent building, 宏伟的建筑。My goal is extremely ambitious. 我的目标极其宏伟。我的目标极其宏伟。I'll tread tigers under my feet. 宽宏大量 magnanimous, 宽宏大量。I hope you can be magnanimous to forgive me. 希望您能宽宏大量原谅我。希望您能宽宏大量原谅我。Magnanimity is in your DNA. Forgiving me is a byproduct. 宽宏大量根植于您的基因，原谅我只是副产品。宽宏大量根植于您的基因，原谅我只是副产品。宏观 micro, 宏观经济学 macroeconomics, 宏观经济学。Character 鸟 means bird, 鸟巢 bird's nest, 鸟巢。小鸟 bird, 小鸟。Which side of the bird has the most feathers? 鸟的哪面羽毛最多？鸟的哪面羽毛最多？ The outside, 外面，外面。Tree is usually used as a radical. It means a bird.Character 熊 means male, grand, powerful. 雄鹰 powerful ego, 雄鹰。雄狮 male lion, 雄狮。雄伟 magnificent, 雄伟。英雄 hero, 英雄。女英雄 heroine, 女英雄。英雄儿女 heroic, sons and daughters, 英雄儿女。Great minds think alike, 英雄所见略同，英雄所见略同。So do a lot of really stupid ones. 雄心 great ambition, 雄心。What is my lofty ambition? 我的雄心壮志是什么？我的雄心壮志是什么？ To rid myself of my shackles, to get freedom.Character 弓 means bow, bend. 弹弓 slingshot, 弹弓。弓腰 bend over, 弓腰。弓箭 bow and arrow, 弓箭。He was armed with a bow and arrow. 他佩戴着弓箭。他佩戴着弓箭。He is ready for a single combat with any dog. My bow is forceful. 我的弓威力很大。我的弓威力很大。What is the use of wearing bulletproof vest? I can shoot you right in the head.Character 虫 means insect, worm. Let's look at it with a more directly perceived sense. 虫 could also be imagined as evolving from this shape of a worm and a green leaf. All characters with 虫 as a component are related to insects, worm, and related creatures, 蛇, snake, 蚕, silkworm, 蚊, mosquito, 蜂, bee. 虫子, insect, 虫子, they all belong to the category 虫子. What is worse than finding a worm in your apple? 什么比在你的苹果里看到一条虫子更糟糕? 什么比在你的苹果里看到一条虫子更糟糕? Finding half a worm in your apple, 半条虫子。昆虫, insect, 昆虫, 虫子 and 昆虫 are the same. 虫子 is usually used in oral language. I eat like a bird, and it doesn't mean that I eat worms and insects. 并不是说我吃虫子。My idea of an 8-course dinner is one small salad and a 7-up. 毛毛虫, caterpillar, 毛毛虫. Just when the caterpillar thought the world was ending, he turned into a butterfly. 当毛毛虫以为世界到了尽头, 它变成了蝴蝶。害虫 pest, 害虫, 益虫 beneficial insect, 益虫 extra English words, pest, vermin. Character 随 means although, though. 虽然, although, 虽然, 虽说, although, 虽说. The two word groups make no difference. I'm ugly, but I'm gentle. 虽然我很丑, 但很温柔. 虽然我很丑, 但很温柔. Though an educated man, I'm not a stupid one. 我虽然没受过什么教育, 但并不傻. 我虽然没受过什么教育, 但并不傻. Although I'm ugly, I'm as happy as a dog. 虽然我很丑, 但我快乐的像条狗. 虽然我很丑, 但我快乐的像条狗. Character 强 means strong, powerful, is another pronunciation is 将, means stubborn, unyielding. 富强, prosperous and strong. 富强, 强敌, formidable enemy, 强敌. This is my country, a prosperous and strong country. 这是我的国家, 一个繁荣富强的国家. 这是我的国家, 一个繁荣富强的国家. 强壮, strong, 强壮. 强壮的大狗, a big powerful dog. 强壮的大狗, 强大, powerful, 强大. 强大的国家, a powerful nation, 强大的国家. 你比我强, you're better than me. 你比我强, Your companion is more handsome than my companion. 倔强 stubborn, 倔强 He was very independent and self-willed. 他非常独立而且倔强他非常独立而且倔强 Do I have a choice? The soul of a cat is independent.